Little problem on the cake. heavy on my sugar, huh? What do you need is
a recipe.
Oh, great, we have munchies.
Actually, around these parts, they're called
the Christmas Candy Kids.
And we're going to take you along with the kids of all streets.
Friend, we do your hair.
gingerbread. She's the best cook around these parts. Ginger, we got 3 hungry hearts here looking for a great recipe.
Oh, then why didn't you just say so? Come on in. My heart's been real hungry too, but I found a secret.
What is it?
The recipe for life.
One that has a hungry heart,
add some hope,
give his future a new start,
stir and bake,
as tiny as a mustard seed.
It's a hope and faith that we've been singing up, and sprinkle it with love.
You gotta have that love, makes the world go round and round, so come on kids, stir it up.
Stir it with love,
it will flavor all you do.
It's satisfied.
Too good to be true.
Salt and taste.
You bet. A little pinch is all you need.
A recipe for life.
First, mix, mix, first, serve. We've got the ingredients. We're cooking now.
Master Chef.
He can teach us all to cook.
His recipes.
The secrets are all in the book.
So don't forget.
Don't forget.
If our engine nears Jesus, then our train will run on course, and we won't need extra power. If we're growing in the knowledge and the wisdom of our Lord, then we're heading for the station.
Thank you. you came, hanging on a tree. Stop long enough to ask yourself if a treat is all you see. 'Cause everything about a candy cane, from its colors to its shape, reminds me of my Savior's love. That's why I celebrate.
Yeah.
Wesley?
Funny you should ask. Where's Casey and Baby Ball?
You mean Robert?
Oh yeah, they're just hitting the cake out of the car.
We were supposed to be
with Oh, don't worry, that's okay. I couldn't sleep last night and I had some unexpected extra help. So hope you like this recipe. Casey, Robert!
It's a dream come true. A cake fit for a king!
Happy birthday!